The city of La Crosse has begun the process to create a vision for the future of Pearl Street. The project includes planning for the section from 4th Street to 2nd Street and construction plans from the section from 2nd to Riverside Park. We have a link at news8000.com that leads to a survey where you can give your feedback about the project online. That is where you can also learn more about the project.